What's up, everybody? Elgin here. I know this is an unusual time for my Friday video to go up here with a Fast Five Friday. I got five questions for you. You're gonna need something to write with and something to write on. Go grab it right now. Number one, what is something that you've always wanted to do but you've never done? Write it down. I'm not talking something small like jumping out of an airplane, okay? I mean like big dream, kind of joking about that, but seriously, big dream. What's one big thing you've always wanted to do? Number two, why do you want to do that thing? Write it down. Now, if that reason seems legit and you still want to do that thing, then number three, why have you never done that thing? Number four, what is the first baby step towards doing that thing? And as a bonus to number four, if you know more steps, you can write those down too. All right, number five, this is not a question, but this is something you're gonna write down. Write this down. I promise myself to do the first baby step towards this thing this month. And to be clear, that's whatever month you're watching this video, that month. Hopefully it's not the 30th. All right, as a final step, and only if you want some accountability, it's up to you. All those things that you wrote down, if you feel comfortable, write them below under this video in the comments. I'd like to know what it is you're wanting to do and how you plan to achieve it. All right, that's all I got for you today. Hope you guys have a great rest of your Friday and a wonderful weekend. I'm gonna enjoy a little bit longer of a ride in this cold weather before it gets really cold. We're expecting some sub-zero temperatures here in the Midwest, which is a little unusual, but you never know what you're gonna get here in the Midwest. All right, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good one, bye.